taking out the sort of start condition for the which might be worth resetting it back to zero.